simple test, which is a questionnaire or few questions for high risk. If you have this brochure, in the brochure there is few questions that you can answer, and it's referred to the age group, it's referred to the family risk factors, if anybody in your family has diabetes, or you have been diagnosed with high blood pressure, or, and the other question is about your weight. So if you're a score 5 or higher, you can qualify for this program. And it's very simple. The only thing you need to do is to answer to these questions, and your score is more than 5, you need to, you can call to this phone number in the back and make an appointment, and you can start with the group in January or February. So this is pretty much about health promotion regarding pre-diabetes.
Take advantage of it. You can, seriously.
And the diabetes program is very important because this a group of trainers that they're going to educate you how to manage your stress, for example, how to manage your nutrition, how to be active, you know, how to manage your behavioral change. So the most important is how to change your lifestyle and how to modify that. And that takes time. It's not like you're going to change in 1 month. So this is the reason the program is for 1 year. So the first 6 months, you go every week, once a week, and the last 6 months is one time per month. So that's, I think, if somebody is interested, then you can call to this number and make an appointment.
And let them know that you heard about it at the Healthy Life Center. Right?
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you, guys.